within the anime community, there's been a big debate about the issue of whitewashing in Hollywood adaptations. As someone who's been a part of many of the original series in the English language dubs, how do you feel about that specific issue?
Specifically, like whitewashing?
I mean, obviously, particularly things like, I mean, Ghost in the Shell is a recent example. There's been a big debate about the casting of Scarlett Johansson as Major Motoko. I mean,
well, being half Asian, you know, I mean, I understand. I mean, the truth is that it's easier for them drawing people if you've got a Caucasian leading your film. It just is. And nobody's really willing to take a gamble on, you know, someone else, you know, unless they've got, like, you know, a following, like Jackie Chan or something. But he's old now, you know, so it's just, it's a safer bet. I understand why they do it. It does kind of suck, but I understand why they're doing it, you know. And it's until it really has to start with the original, you know. I don't know. It's hard for me to really. I don't really like to get into that whole thing because it's not like I'm going to change anything, you know. And there's no sense in me being negative about their choices. Like, okay, yeah, they did it. Who cares? You know, whatever.